and I have a Christmas story to tell you. A long time ago, I gave my favorite goddaughter, Clara, a special Christmas gift, a Nutcracker doll. Her parents told me I was foolish to be so extravagant, but alas, she has always been my favorite godchild. You see, I am a toy maker, and each Christmas I make all the toys for our family's children. The Nutcracker doll, oh, it was so beautiful. Clara loved it. This was her favorite Christmas, and of course this was her favorite Christmas gift. She didn't know that it was a magical doll, but she soon found out, and so will you. Quiet. Watch the story unfold. Nutcracker on ice.
Bobic is the 1995 U.S. national champion, and her grace and athleticism, combined with her obvious charisma, make her a natural for the role of Clara. The holiday party guests have arrived, and Clara takes center stage as she and her friends are about to be surprised by a wonderful gift from her godfather, Drosselmeyer.
Thank you.
Toy soldier Loni Suttenberg waiting backstage. The March of the Toy Soldier is next. Now, one of the dynamic moments of this timeless holiday treasure, the March of the Toy Soldier.
Thank you.
We'll return after these messages from your local station. Drosselmeyer's dance signals the end of the party, and Clara's dream begins. Now, the appearance of the mice and the entry of the Mouse King. Our story continues with a battle between the Nutcracker and the Mouse King.
Through my portrayal of the Nutcracker Prince, I can show Clara, as well as the audience, that dreams and fantasies can come true, especially around the holiday season.
...1995 U.S. National Champion Todd Eldridge performs the Cavalier Prince solo right after this. And now, 1995 U.S. National Champion Todd Eldridge performs the Cavalier Prince solo. Our story continues in a moment.
Thank you. Well, when I found out that I had the role of the Sugar Plum Fairy, I thought, oh, I felt so comfortable because I've played the Tooth Fairy for many years for my sons at home, and I pictured it being very magical and misty and kind of an older role, actually, and that made me feel real comfortable that I could fit into that very nicely.
Once again, Peggy Fleming in The Dance of the Sugar Plum Fairy. Thank you. Tchaikovsky's Immortal Music builds to the last pas de deux, featuring the Sugar Plum Fairy and Clara. Now the finale of the Nutcracker on Ice. Clara awakens from her dream to a joyous holiday celebration.